Country Park.
Hey guys, it's Bree Nicole, and this is my first YouTube video. I'm usually with my best friend now, but we're gonna start branching off and doing our own YouTube channels. So this is mine. Welcome. Have a seat, darling. Let me stop. But yeah, welcome. So I'm gonna do a get to know me Q&A. So y'all can get all the tea, all the info you want on me. There's not much to find out, but I'll tell you. So let's get into the video. What got you into YouTube? Honestly, I watch YouTube every day. Every day, love it. It's starting to become a hobby, you know, making YouTube videos and editing, and it's just becoming a part of my life and me. I enjoy it. I want to help people, especially people that's going through similar things that I've either went through or am going through, and the fact that I can help them or shed some light on some situations is very good to me. So. How old are you? I am 28. I feel old as hell, but yeah, I'm 28 years old with two beautiful kids, Amari and Amaya Mifflin. Hi. How tall am I? So, I'm 5'4", but when I went to the doctor, he said I shrunk, so I'm 5'3". But I'm gonna keep claiming that 5'4". So, I'm 5'4". Yeah. Where did I grow up? Here in little old Delaware. I live in Slaughter Neck. I know that's a crazy name for a little town, but Slaughter Neck. What's your sign? I'm a Taurus, so you know, don't mess. Right now, but yeah, I'm a Taurus. Gotta love us. We're the best sign out there, you know what I'm saying? We're the best sign. Get you a Taurus. Favorite store to shop at? I'm an online shopper, so I'm gonna say Fashion Nova. I also like Shein, don't get me wrong, their clothes is cute, but this top, Fashion Nova, get you some. Fashion Nova is where it's at. It's okay. And it's true to size. To me, all the stuff I get from Fashion Nova is true to size. I did have weight loss surgery back in December, so I went from a 2X to an extra large to large. Big difference. Yeah, girl, getting there. Favorite movie? I don't think I have a favorite movie. I would say I love Disney movies in general. Any Disney movie, I'm gonna sit down and watch it. I'm a big kid at heart. Disney all day. Your biggest fear? I would say my biggest fear is disappointing my kids. I want them to grow up, not gonna say better than I did, but I want their lives to be better than mine, if that makes sense. I want them to be great. I want their childhood to be great, so I get them anything they want, you know, not crazy stuff, but you know, anything they want, need, I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna do it. Because those are my kids. Even though they be bad sometimes. They be bad. Y'all be seeing them. Y'all will be seeing them on the channel because they want to do some challenge videos and what is it, real food versus gummy food. They want to do all that stuff. So they will be on my channel too. And also, I'm gonna be having a lot of friends on my channel, so yes. A lot of my friends will be on the channel. Where have I traveled to? I only been to Hawaii, Mississippi, Florida, and I think that's about it. I haven't really been anywhere. I really would like to go to Punta Cana. I would like to go to Jamaica. I would like to go to the Bahamas, but in due time. I'm planning on traveling a lot this year, next year. So yeah, maybe I'll do some vlogs on my trips and stuff like that. Am I single? Yeah, I'm single. I'm talking to someone, but I'm single. Okay, that's all you need to know. That's it. Just talking, just friends, that's it. I got a friend. And that's it. I can't be doing all this relationship. I can't. Stressful. So a friend is good for you. Friend. What do you do for a living? I'm a CNA.
Yay.
And I've been doing the work for about, it's going on 10 years now. I really, really love it. It's something that I love to do. I like helping people. Yeah, just, I love it. Kids, elderly, even people my age, I've helped. I really do like it. It makes my day. It really does. What is your favorite food?
Sushi.
I love, 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 love sushi. Sushi date, huh? I'm gonna be there. I'm gonna be there. Or Korean barbecue. That's my second favorite. Yeah, sorry. But yeah, sushi or Korean barbecue, just my fave. I can eat that stuff every day, to be honest. Favorite Netflix series. I like you. That show, honey, he be. He really be killing people. He be doing people in. And people act like they don't know what's going on. That's, well, I guess that's part of the series. That, you know. But it, you on Netflix, watch that. That, I'm waiting for the next season, okay? I'm ready. It shows you how to be a serial killer. Get away with it. I'm kidding. What do I have in store coming up? A lot of challenge videos, because I love a good challenge. I really want to start doing the scary game reactions, because baby, your girl ready. I'm ready. I'm trying to get somebody to help me get everything set up, so y'all gonna get a good laugh, because I'm a scared kid. Y'all gonna get a good laugh. What else? Maybe some cooking videos, because I'll be chefing it up. Thank you guys for liking and subscribing. And I love you.